I See You.
Absolutely fantastic. Just love those songs, don't
love
you?
Love the show
I
today.
I do, really do.
Absolutely wonderful.
This is my favourite female singer of all time, this. Mm. Did you know that?
She's mad. Yeah. She's mad. I mean, we had some fabulous ones.
Yeah.
We've had, like you say, Sandy Shaw and Brenda Lee and Lulu. Yeah. We've had loads, but she's always been the best.
Yeah, she's been the best you by know. Far. She's Evan Bob. You know, you can even go to the latest ones like... Adele, Amy Winehouse, she's still head and shoulders above any of them. Head and shoulders.
And it didn't seem to take her any effort to sing, did it? No. She just stood there and
class.
Did it. Class. Can I just say while we're on, we've had three wedding anniversaries this week.
Ooh.
How are Denise and Tommy?
Yes, so congratulations to them.
Noreen and John yesterday.
Congratulations.
36 years.
Ooh, it's a life sentence, that, isn't it?
Three life sentences.
And our Tony, my son and Sue, today.
So congratulations to you, Tony.
Yeah. So that's wonderful.
Right, what shall we do next week, girls?
Cilla Black.
Cilla Black.
Cilla Black.
Oh,
fabulous.
Cilla Black.
Yeah, I do. She's got some brilliant songs.
She has got some great songs. So if you've got any special requests, get in touch with the Golden Girls or the Golden Girls group.
I think we've been so lucky being able to witness all the 60s music and listen to them. And to me, this is the only music that's come through all the eras, hasn't it?
Yeah.
You know, because it's just so good. You couldn't play
you
Johnny
really
Rotten, could you?
The test of time. No. Well, I don't know.
Well,
no, you couldn't really, could you?
You couldn't.
But you can listen
saying.
To the words, can't you?
Words,
and the words mean
meaning,
something.
Meaning, yeah.
That's why I like Motown. Because when you listen to Motown, that is like reading the Mills and Boone in 3 minutes.
That's right,
listen to their songs. Their writers was absolutely class.
And I think why people like them, it's because it reflects their life as well.
Well, it's surprising how many young ones today know all the words to all them songs.
Yeah.
And I bet they couldn't do it with the other songs from the other eras, could they?
No, they couldn't really, could they? So we're going to say our goodbyes on this Wednesday afternoon.
Well, good luck for Saturday.
Yes, we'd like to wish Salford Reds all the best against OKR.
We do.
We know it's an already filled 10 coaches.
Wow.
There's another 3 coaches going from elsewhere. So
good luck.
Massive support. So
yeah.
If you've not already booked on your coach, get down to the AJ Bell. Tickets are priced £15 if you're a season ticket holder. £20 if you're not, but you get free travel. So it's worth that anyway. It costs you £15 on the coach tour anyway. So you don't want to miss out on one of the biggest days in Salford history when we win. That is going to be one party. That's all I'm saying.
Me and Noreen is going to be a middle at coach.
I bet you are. The hooker.
I beg your pardon. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well,
everybody's
to say goodbye till next week.
Yeah.
Enjoy yourselves. Have a good week.
Yes, it's a bit overcast in Salford today, so if you go out, make sure you put your big coat on.
Yeah. Keep safe, everybody. Look after each other. And we'll see you next week.
Winter draws on.
And we're going to finish off with a dusty Springfield classic.
Yes.
Do you want to introduce it? Do you want to introduce it?
Son best of a... Best preacher man. The son of a preacher man.
Preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, Passing Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard we go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. You see what he was. Yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything is alright. He'd kiss and tell me everything's alright.